So the Intermittent Springs are near Afton, Wyoming. And late in the summer, early fall, you can catch the springs starting and stopping its flow coming out of the canyon. It is pretty cool to see. Make sure you bring a camera. It's a 3/4 mile hike one way, and worth it. It's not that steep till you get to the end up there if you want to get where that water's coming out. And it'll stop in this river and quit flowing, and then it'll start up again. Even though we're leaving, there is the river, right up there where it's coming down. And then joins right here with Swift Creek. And then you hike down.
In the bottom.
And if you're wondering, yes, there's a bathroom and spa for your horses. You might as well stop by Janee Falls. Right there. Just down the road.